might spend it all. I might just spend it all. Here today, but going tomorrow. I just might spend it all. I just might spend it all.
Stumbling my brush into the canvas, because that helps it get in there so that when I go on top of the next layer, I'm not still filling in white spots. Feel free to come up and look. I know bit of white to my base color to come up with a highlight tone, which I'm going to then put in the spaces that need lighter tones. And you see I'm not being precise. I'm just kind of putting the paint where I know it needs to go as far as like a light color. And we're not being realistic here, so we don't have to worry about exactness, okay? Don't even like trip on exactness. All right, now I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna add more of the dark purple to my mid-tone to make a shadow color. You can use some black, but be careful with black. You don't want to do too much. So I'm gonna mix that shadow tone, the And then I'm gonna come in under the chin and stuff where I know I need shadows. Skin tone is a combination of all your mid, your low, and your highlight to make your skin tone color. You know what I mean? It's not one exact color. It's all those colors that come together to make a skin tone color. And you see I'm following the shape of my cheeks and stuff. I'm not worried about lines. I'm not worried about staying in place, because the beautiful thing about paint, y'all, again, you can go back over top. And you see how fast it dries. Mm-hmm. It dries so fast. Mm-hmm. So that means you get it in there and you work fast and you just keep adding your colors. But if you start doing it like this and it starts coming up off, step back, let it dry, because that means it's just getting moved around and it's not, you know, actually sticking to the canvas. And so I'm doing my shadow color under my nose, where I know my nose is, anywhere where it's a little shadow. Under my glasses here, I got a little shadow color around the hook of the nose. I got a little shadow color on the side of the nose. My light source is coming from this way, so always think about that too. But when we're doing just kind of more simple stuff, it's only a little bit that you're doing. See, my paint already dried up here. So you always have to just remember what you mixed up so that you can repeat the process. So just as another quick example for your nose, you see I put my shadow tone under my nose. Let me mix up a little bit of my main tone here. So in my nose,
see it coming together.
Mm-hmm. You have a shadow at the bottom. Ooh, this paint drying fast.
It's because you're really in the sun too. Like the sun's
so dirt. It's right on.
Yeah.
Brother for life, mother for life, sister for violence. See, I know where you come from. Thank you.